how other creatures live, and the topic is, can animals see in color? So let's begin. The world is so bright with colors. We enjoy when we see at colors, but it is hard for us to even imagine that can any other creatures see the colors as we can. But how can we know? So let's begin. Scientists have made many experiments, and the bee has been the subject of hundreds of experiments. And it was found out that bees can see colors, but two strange things were also found out. That the first thing is, the bee cannot see the red color, it can only see it as dark gray or black. And the second thing is the ultraviolet color. The bee can see it as a color, but for humans it is only darkness. And the next thing is, can the birds see the colors? Yes, they can. The hens were experimented and it was found out that they can see rainbow colors. And the next thing is, here comes the surprise. The dog, the most familiar animal to human, is colorblind. The dog is colorblind. It cannot see colors. But the dog lovers do not have to be too disappointed, because the sense of smell in dog compensates the inability of color blindness in dog. It compensates. The sense of dog, smell in dogs is very, very nice. And the cats cannot see the colors as well. Oh, that's why I have a cat, and every time I give him the milk, it first smells it. Oh, it cannot tell what color is it. It is. Oh, right. Apes and monkeys cannot see the, can see the colors very well. They have the ability to see the colors. And mammals, many mammals cannot see the colors, including bulls. And there is a thing that relates that the many mammals cannot see the colors because they also hunt at night without feeling any dark colors. So this was our today's lesson. So today we learned that can animals see in colors, many experiments were made, and bees were the subject of hundreds of experiments, and the two strange thing of bees, and bees can see colors, and hens can see rainbow colors, and birds can also, and the dog is colorblind, but the sense of smell compensates the inability of color blindness in dogs, and cats cannot see, and apes and monkeys can see the colors very well. They have the ability to see colors, and many mammals cannot see colors, including wolves. And the thing that relates that the many mammals are colorblind is that they also hunt at night without feeling any dark colors. So this was our today's lesson. So if you like the video, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. So check out my these two videos. Goodbye.